let's start all over again.
I brought a laptop.
Got it? Are you differentiating between a laptop and a computer? Is that what you're saying? Like, beginning of January is the 18th? Are you differentiating between a laptop and a computer?
Yes. I knew she...
Just a second. Oh, my God. Did you have a basic IQ test before you came here? You borrowed a computer, Miss Ditt. A laptop is a computer. It is called a laptop computer. You could have a desk computer, you could have a laptop computer, but they're all computers.
Okay.
Now, did you ever see the computer that you borrowed from her in her house?
No, I did not.
How did you know she had a computer?
I knew she had a laptop and a desktop.
She's an idiot. I really hate to do this to her, because she looks normal.
Your Honor.
It's not going to be easy.
I knew she had a desktop. I didn't know she had a laptop. I asked her, did you have a laptop? She said yes. Can I borrow it? She said yes.
Laptop belonged to me. I'm sorry.